students. I am Assistant Professor Dr. Jadhav. Today I am going to take lecture on the subject Advanced Accounting 2nd, particularly for BCom 3rd year 6th semester students who are learning from Swami Ramanand Tirth Marathwada University, Nanded. Under this subject, I am going to take topic number 5, Insolvency Account. Who is insolvent? A person whose assets are less than his liability and person declared by the court as an insolvent. Partnership firm also may become insolvent, but company cannot declare insolvent. In 1909 is the Insolvency Act for Mumbai, Kolkata and Chennai, and 1920 is the Insolvency Act for rest of these three cities. Now I am going to take numerical question on the basis of insolvency account. Question number 1. This question has asked in the examination October, November 2016 and March, April 2018 also. Amar finds himself insolvent of 31st March 2015. His position on that date was as follows. Particular rupees. First item, cash in hand, rupees 50. Second, cash at bank, rupees 200. Stock, in bracket, estimated to produce rupees 3,200. Amount rupees 4,000. Machinery estimated to produce rupees 7,500. Out of the column amount rupees 10,000. Building estimated to produce ₹30,000. Outer column amount of 35,000. Sundry debtors under the heading of sundry debtors. Good amount of 5,000. Doubtful estimated produce rupees 2,100. Outer for rupees 3,000. And bad. That means bad debts. Amount to be 20,000. Next item, bills receivable. From all good, amount to be 2,500. Bills payable. Amount rupees 7,000. Sundry creditors. Amount rupees 50,000. Municipal taxes. Amount rupees 500. Farmer commenced business. This information is just like as adjustment on 1st April 2012 with capital of rupees 60,000 is total profit for 1st 2 years was rupees 20,000. And loss for the 3rd year was rupees 31,750. He is withdrawn. The rate of rupees 15,000 per year. Repair his statement of affairs and deficiency account. This is the question. In that question, that is mentioned, prepare statement of affairs and deficiency account. Statement of affairs and deficiency account. I am taking in this question and explaining also with a particular format. Answer is just like as note down format of statement of affairs and deficiency account also, including answer. Statement of affairs of Sri Ahmad from 1st April 2012 to 31st March 2015. Taking solution right side of this question. Gross first column, gross liabilities. Second column, liabilities. Third column, expected. Expected to rank rupees. Fourth column, assets. Fifth column, book value rupees. Last column, estimated to produce rupees. taken JP CNC account. That deficiency account shows debit side, capital, net profit, income, and balancing figure of deficiency account, credit balance of deficiency account. And deficiency account credit side shows net loss, bad debts, drawings, and losses. Losses mean the in the sense of other losses, particularly on the basis of assets. And statement of affairs account shows particular format. I am giving also this solution format. First, unsecured creditors. Unsecured creditors as per list A. Then next, fully secured creditors. As per list B, the next partly secured creditors. As per list C. The next preferential creditors. As per list D. These are the compulsory part of the answer. Since I am giving this first before starting of the asset, the asset side, properties, as per list E, as per list here. The next bill of exchange. As per list G. Then deficiency. This is the compulsory part of the solution. I'm highlighting, you can underline these headings. Now I'm giving solution. First, cash in hand. Cash is our property, hence it is going to under the list of E, properties list of E. Cash in hand, amount given 50 rupees. Book value also 50 rupees, estimated to produce 50 rupees. Nothing has given, it means both amount are same. Next, cash at bank. Cash at bank also property, as it is also going under the list of E. Rupees 200. Next, stock estimated to produce rupees 3200. Stock is also our property, as it is going to under the list of E. Estimated to produce 3200. Estimated to produce column here available. Amount rupees 3200. The remaining balance amount rupees 4000 is book value. Actual value of the stock is 4000, but it produced only 3200. It means remaining balance 800 rupees is the loss. Losses goes to the deficiency account, credit side. Losses on stock. Out of this 800. The next, machinery estimated to produce 7500, actual value 10,000. It means 2500 is the loss. Machinery also going to the under the heading of property list E. Book value 10,000. Estimated to produce 7,500. 2,500 is the loss, which shows to the deficiency account credit side. 2,500. The next part of the building estimated to produce 30,000, book value 35,000. This one is also loss. This one is also property. Is the book value estimated to produce 30,000. It means 5,000 is the loss on building. Sundry debtors. Under the heading of sundry, good. Debtors goes to the under the list of your book debts. Good. Doubtful. And bad. Good debts is 5,000. Hence, this all will record. Hence, 5,000 both column. Doubtful. Estimated to produce 2,100, book value 3,000. It means 900 is the bad debts, and also bad debts is also given. $1,000 is the bad debts. This one is the total bad debts, hence bad debts book value estimated to produce 0 value. This means it means this bad debts 1,000 and this one 900. 1,000 plus 900 is the loss on debts. It shows to the deficiency account credit side. Bad debts. Okay. 900 plus 1,000. Total bad debts is 1,900. The next question part: bills receivable. Bills receivable goes to the under the list of G under the heading of bill of exchange. Bills receivable all good, hence both column estimated to produce and book value is also same 2,500. 2,500. Now create total of estimated to produce rupees, that is 50,550. Next, bills payable. Bills payable goes to the list of A under the heading of unsecured creditors at statement of affairs. After the big creditors, bills payable, gross liability 7000 as well as expected to rank 7000. Sundry creditors is going to the under the list of A. Amount of 50000 estimated to produce, gross liability also 50000. Next, municipal taxes. Municipal taxes is going to the under the heading of list D, preferential creditors. Here column, rupees 500, gross liability also 500. Municipal taxes paid from estimated to produce assets. This is the contra entry. Yes. Less preferential creditors. Creditors minus 500, rupees 1,550 minus 500, 50,050. Preferential creditors should be adjusted in preferential creditors list D. Deducted as a contra. Outer column, need or AB 00. This is the format of statement of affairs. Unsecured creditors list A, fully secured creditors list B, partly secured creditors list C, preferential creditors list D, asset side property list E, book debts list F, bill of exchange list G, deficiency list H. Under these headings I have taken items of the question. Then adjustment. Amar commenced business on 1st April 2012 with a capital of rupees 60,000. Capital goes to the liability side, sorry, capital goes to the deficiency account, debit side. Rupees 60,000. Then his total profit for first 2 years of rupees was rupees 20,000. Profit should be taken, deficiency account, debit side, net profit, amount rupees 20,000. Next. And loss for third year was rupees 31,750. If profit goes to the debit side, it means loss goes to the credit side. Net loss 31,750. Next, his withdrawals were at the rate of rupees 15,000 per year. Withdrawal means drawings. Drawing goes to the efficiency account, credit side. How many years? 2 years profit, 1 year loss means 3 years. Hence, drawings $15,000 into 3. How many years? 3 years. How much is this? 45,000. Now, we have total of the credit side of the deficiency account. Total of the credit side is 86,950. Total of deficiency account, debit side, 80,000. 86,950 minus 80,000. The difference is 6,950. Now both sides are equal. Difference is 15. Deficiency transfer to under the list of judge. Deficiency as per list of judge 2950. Now create estimated to produce rupees total. Estimated to produce total rupees 57,000. Expected to rank total rupees 57,000 and gross liabilities total 57,500. In that statement of affairs, expected to rank and estimated to produce column total should be necessary to equivalent. That is not necessary, other columns total. Problem with solution. Note down first specimen of statement of affairs and specimen of deficiency account, then solve these types of questions. In that next question, I will take items under the heading of fully secured creditors and partly secured creditors also. This is the question with answer. I hope you have understood this. If you have any doubt, you can ask me my WhatsApp number. Municipal taxes is the preferential creditors. Because of this one is the government tax. Thank you.